Okay guys, I'm here inside the combine and I did not show you how I got up here because it is so high and nobody will take a video of me. So that guy, his son is that military that we attended before.
Yes.
He told me, oh, okay, I remember. And he said his son is in Colorado now. Oh, did you just adjust it? The door? You just turn it like this?
No, the door is the same, the steps.
Ah, the steps. You just switch it?
Yeah, the steps will turn.
Okay. So the steps was switched here on that side. When he was combining corn, the steps is on here. So your mom just renting this cow? So why you miss that?
I'm gonna go on an angle.
Oh. So combining soybean is really dusty, guys. You can see no more leaves, only the pods, the dry pods. Whose corn are?
Ours.
Corn? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I remember on the side of the highway. So, ayan pa po yung cornfield na aanihin pa po nila yan. Dito po ang pag-ani. So, bakit po kami dito sa gitna? Hindi po dun sa tabi. Naanay niya na po yung sa tabi. Why we are here somewhere like almost in the middle? Because why?
Because it works better to cut them on an angle.
Oh, okay.
They feed into the head better.
Oh, okay. So, that's what you call the head? This one?
Yeah.
Okay. Guys, yung nasa nakakabit na yan, yan po yung head. Ito din po yung combine na ginagamit pag-ani ng corn, to harvest wheat. Oh, kind of like a slant.
Yep, we're going diagonal. Oh.
So we're going diagonal, guys, not straight. See, if you can see, guys, diagonal. Hi, guys! Kita niyo po ako? Okay, nandito pa ako sa labas. Ayan, may mirror po. Side mirror. Hello! Enjoy watching! Okay guys, nandito pa ako sa labas. Ayan. So, naka-slant po tayo. Naka-angle po tayo kasi yun daw po ang mas madaling anihin yung soybean. Kita nyo po basa po kasi mababa po yung may mga mababa pong area ng field. Pero kinabitan po ito ng truck. Ayan po, hindi po siya gulong. Yan. Kaya kahit po magbasa po yung lupa, ay yung truck po ay nakakadaan. Hindi po may stack ang combine. Philippines na lang po yung pumapasok dito sa container dito. Hindi pa po yan puno. tawag po dyan, track. Liliko na po tayo. Nakakatakot po yung mga ngipin ng ano. Woo! Dusty! What happened? What happened?
Stone.
Okay, may tinanggal po siyang bato doon sa may mga ngipin na yon kasi baka masira. So he removed the stone and smokes, guys. Look at that. It is smoking.
That's not smoke.
Yeah. They know what it is. Libre po, pulbos. Libre. Walang bayad. Protein pa. I said free face powder and it is protein. Lagi po akong may hinahabol. Hinahabol ko ang buwan. Hinahabol ko ang araw. Ang sunset. ang sunrise. Ngayon, hinahabol ko ang combine. So, doon po ako galing. So, medyo nakapaglakad na ako ng konti. So, he needs to finish this field because it's going to rain tonight. The residue, the shell, of course, the stalks, it's already here on the ground as a fertilizer. So, but some, look at here guys, the soybean. So, some, yeah, you can see a little bit here of spill the soybean, and so the animal or deer will eat it or whatever kind of animal that eat soybean. So that's what happened here. It will be like this, no more leaves and only the beans that are left here. So they are dry, and yeah, that's how they harvest it here. Guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy it. And okay guys, please don't forget to click the subscribe button and to watch more of my videos. I have a lot. I have 200 plus videos. And also, please click like. Okay guys, kita kits po tayo sa susunod na video. Bye-bye!